Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You read about them in the papers, and now here they are, Chicago's own killer dealers, those scintillating sinners,
the Electronic Cabaret. As the lights go down, the spotlight comes upon you and me, and it induces something special, a fresh reality. And that sick, isn't it wild? Isn't it warped? Tearing down thought, split the world up and rearrange. So discard all you know and prepare for a show. The Electronic Cabaret.
Say, you babes of jazz, let's pick up the pace. Let's make the parties longer, let's make the skirts shorter. Let's all go to hell in a fast car and keep it hot.
Right, the movie's out, the stars are slickly dripping pink and red. This electronic cabaret, a twisting old thread of sights, sounds, and glamour, pussy scum sorts overnight. A mess of gloom, glitter, and a bolt of vicious light. Sex, punk, Nazi furs, cakes, lulls, the string of pearls will discharge the face, the glittering splurge of a showcase. In your face, now get down on your knees here as our feet flag is unfurled and genuflect as we reject this dreadful little world. Compared to what we got in store, your cherished valley's pale, and all I sadly must inform compares to purest fail. Sound, vision, instigate, scission, seize ya, inseminate. We're sick up for slicker words like a laser of hate, a straight pussy bait. Shake! So now the show's begun, enjoy our sweetest melodies, with lyrics full of sex and lulls and cool misanthropy. And any moral faction take offense at all we said, go rotten with piano while we're lying in their beds. Death, rebirth, a thousand holes, sweet transgression and a separate doll. So now that you're hostage, we got the keys, let's tear apart cancer then. If you please, a strap on and justice will gladly cease. A price X, a gift to the industry, then add an insult so to injury by trolling with charm and can't coquetry. Your asses for me to eternity, we'll make all you cops and noble facts free.